Hi guys, so here I'm going to show you how to do the camera movement thing that I have for my videos. So here is it. So first, make sure you have the video that you want to use edited already. As you can see here, I have the Jessica Rabbit video I posted yesterday here, so I'll show you how to do it. So first, you're going to want to have to press that kind of diamond shaped thing at the spot you want it to begin, which is usually the beginning of the video, and make it zoom in a bit on where you want the video to start off. Next, you're gonna wanna go to the other spot you want it to kind of zoom up a bit, and then press the diamond thing on it. Next, you're gonna wanna go to the grass and use the graph that I just clicked. It'll show it in the video. Then, once you picked out your graph, you're gonna wanna continue it on the beat to the song until the song stops. Then finally, you're gonna wanna make it kinda zoom out in the end by adding the diamond and then making the camera move out.